Hey there everyone, sorry I haven't filmed in a while, but I'm back now with a video that I haven't attempted yet, so this is my first one of the month, and it is going to be a June favourites. I am aware that it's like the 6th of July, so, but every YouTuber does them late, okay. So first of all, I'm going to do like my sort of beauty favourites. I am freaking in love with Vaseline lotion at the moment. So I have this, which I use on my face and body, which is just Vaseline Aloe Vera Fresh Light Feeling Lotion for Healthy Fresh Skin. And it is just amazing. It smells obviously of aloe vera. And I am kind of fussy with my sort of face moisturisers. I like sort of lotions, not creams. I don't like really thick lotions or creams. I don't like when they leave a really sticky feeling on your face. I don't like really sticky lotions or creams. So that this is like my favourite for just being perfectly moisturising but leaving a nice finish to your skin. Then this is the perfect lotion. I recommend anyone to buy this for their hands for everyday use, and I just keep it in my handbag, and it's nice, it's compact, you can take it anywhere with you, you can take it with you to work, on holiday, anywhere. I cannot rave enough about this. It's just the perfect lotion for my hands and my nails, and I love it. So I think I've also got another lotion that I'm using for my face, but I don't really like that as much as I like the Vaseline products. I'm using like a cocoa butter as well on my face, but it smells nice, but cocoa butter isn't really all that for moisturising and keeping the skin healthy, and it's kind of bad for your skin. But I definitely prefer the Vaseline products to any cocoa butter or anything else out there. But my favourite sprays or like deodorants, perfumes, my two favourites of this month are CK1 Shock, and it's by Calvin Klein, and I have had this for so many years, like I can't even remember what year I bought it now. But I have kept it going because I have rarely used it. The secret to making your favourite things last, favourite products last, is by using them in moderation, like using them. But I'm in love with this. I mean, it is a classic men's fragrance. It is, in fact, one of my top two. I only like two, but this is like, oh, it's heaven in a bottle, I'm telling you. And if you hadn't guessed by now, it is 1 Million by Paco Rabanne. And this is the 200ml bottle, but this isn't mine, personally, this is my dad's. But I just like, I'm in love with this fragrance, I love it so much. I've also had the Lady Million is also amazing, and I've practically finished that one, which is sad times, the Lady Million. But yeah, 1 Million, I just can't explain, whenever I wear it or smell it, or I can tell someone is wearing it, then I just go crazy, I go nuts, and it's just so addictive, the scent, and I am just like, oh my god. I freaking love them, they're amazing face masks, and they sell them like everywhere. They sell them in Superdrug, they sell them in Asda, they sell them in Primark, Boots I'm sure sell them as well. They are just amazing. They can range from about 90 pence to £1 or just over. Absolutely amazing. They come in all these different fragrances and flavours and all that. Obviously you don't eat them, but like this one is very berry. I also have a couple more, but I don't have them with me now. But I just love these whenever I put these on. And then I wash them off. My skin always feels better afterwards. It's very good, especially if you wear a lot of makeup like me or some other people. It's good to use these every now and then. I'm going to start trying to use them twice a month, like every fortnight, just to make my skin better and like less oily, hopefully, and stuff like that. But yeah, it's this one. It says ultra moisturizing and cleansing. But yeah, next I'm going to talk about my favorite foods of the month. My favorite foods are this month pasta.
Pasta, I absolutely love it, love it. Can't get enough of those carbs.
Loving the barbecue chicken snack wraps from McDonald's. Oh my gosh, I cannot explain to you how happy I was when a few weeks ago I went in McDonald's and saw that they had brought back the barbecue chicken snack wraps, because they had them last year sometime and I went crazy over them because I tried them and I just got hooked, and then I had them like so much, and then they just stopped doing them and I was like, why did you do this to me, McDonald's? Well, I wasn't literally like that, but I was just like so gutted that they got rid of them. And then I saw like last month that they brought them back, so I was just like, oh, barbecue chicken snack wraps, oh my days. Like, I love chicken. And I just want to give a quick shout out to Haribo. Thank you for inventing these, they are amazing. And oh my god, I cannot, like, there are no words to describe how amazing these are. They're just so addictive, so amazing. So go to your nearest Primark and buy them, try them, and I guarantee that you will be addicted as me, because they're just Smurfs. I mean, come on. Anyway, yeah, I love them. But yeah, so this is my favourite of the month, Bulmers strawberry lime with red berry. I love my Bulmers, it's my fucking fave. Pineapple juice. I love pineapple juice because it's just really nice tasting, fruity, obviously healthy. It's like one of your five a day, I think, and I just love it. I love the taste. Pineapple is one of my favourite fruits as well. And now on to my favourite songs portion of the video. My two favourite songs are Miley Cyrus, We Can't Stop. I mean, the video is just like mind-blowing and amazing and unique, and the song is catchy and great, and it's different, and it's kind of like back to the old Miley a little bit. So if y'all haven't heard it, here is some of the song. My favourite makeup products this month are my MUA eyeshadow palette, and my favourite two colours, or my most used two colours, I would say, purple and pink, MAC Fix foundation, powder foundation. Looks like that. In the shade NW45, that's my shade. And it has a section at the bottom. You know, this is the attention getter of the eyes, basically. And I love Barry M products, they're amazing. And on to now the lips. This is my like absolute fave lipstick at the moment. It's Rimmel London and it is Kate. The shade is number 20 and it's a hot pink colour. If I swatch it for you, looks like that. And it's just absolutely amazing. Duly purchase. Nicki Minaj MAC lip gloss. It's amazing. I've wanted it for ages and ages. The shade is called Lip Gloss Viva Glam Nicki 2. And that's like the colour it looks like. I can't explain the smell to you, but it's like a really fruity smell. But I can't put my finger on what the fruity smell is. Like what. I just can't describe it in one word, but yeah. And to swatch it for you, looks like that. Now I'm going to move on to nail polishes. My favourite nail polish brand of the month is Barry M. And here are just a few colours that I have got. I love this mint green colour. Is one of my faves. It's just amazing on. And this is great too. This is just a coral colour. I bet Zoe Suck would love that, but yeah, it's amazing. And this is amazing on as well. Shocking Pink. This is a new one of mine. And it's just amazing. Yeah, I kind of like to wear pinks and stuff, like pinks and purples and oranges when I wear nail polish, but I'm trying to branch out, obviously, and wear more different colours. So yeah, but this has got to be like my favourite just basic nail product of the month. It's Sally Hansen Hard as Nails with Nylon. It is great for strengthening nails, keeping them shiny, keeping them in good condition, and it just really strengthens nails, makes them look healthy and shiny and all of that stuff. And this is a 13.3ml bottle. I've got two of these actually. But yeah, this is what I use as well as my Vaseline hand lotion. So I use this and my Vaseline hand lotion to keep my nails strong and healthy and to prevent, you know, breakage. It's just amazing. This is a godsend. I recommend anyone to get this. You can get it in like any drugstore, I think. Boots, Superdrug, anywhere like that. So I recommend everyone to buy them. This is my favourite necklace of the month because I just got it on eBay a few weeks ago and I have loved it ever since. It's amazing and it just like describes my personality, basically. Kind of like a I'm not a Barbie, but I'm a wannabe Barbie, but like yeah, I just love makeup, I love my wigs, I love my nails too long, and always painted or like, my nails to look good and stuff like that. And I love the cleavage as well, so yeah, I'm just like obsessed about my looks. But yeah, this one is from my best friend. He got this when he was in Gran Canaria last year on holiday, and I have just been in love with it ever since. I've worn it as much as I can ever since. This one here is from Top Man. It was part of a set, but this is like my favourite one. I don't know why, I just love that kind of sort of effect on the beads. And then last but not least, this is a dark purple bracelet, and I just love it. And it was my best friend's, but he didn't want them, so he gave me two. There's like a greyish one that's over there on my little jewelry holder behind me, and yeah, this one on my arm. So I wear these three whenever I can. I try and wear this one at work as much as I can, but I don't wear these because then they'll like come out of my shirt sleeve. But yeah, I love him, I love him, I love him, and I love you, Nathan. Yeah, so that's my bracelet and my favourite earrings of the month. That is a blue rose earring with the butterfly end, and this is from Primark. This is my favourite because I've worn it a few times this month because it's summery, it's bright, it goes with most of my outfits, and I just love it. And I'm a big fan of roses anyway, especially like different coloured roses, not just the boring classic red rose, but I like different coloured roses. So when this was came in the pack that I got it in, I was just like besotted by it. It's so classic and sophisticated and elegant. This is my fave, my second fave. It is a gorgeous triangle, purple and gold, well, lilac and gold, from Topshop, Freedom at Topshop. And this is my fave because purple is my favourite colour and lilac is just gorgeous, so I had to get these. They came in a pack of two, and they're just it's just amazing to wear, and I love it, and it just makes me really happy, just being in the mood when I wear it. And last but not least, third favourite earring is this one. I don't know if you can tell, but it's not blue, it's actually purple. It's a dark purple, and my best friend gave me this because when he came to visit me in May, he brought his earrings down because he has one ear pierced as well, and he changes his earrings all the time like I do. So we kind of did a little earring swap session, and he gave me like loads of earrings, including this, and there's a few other different coloured stars as well. He gave me like a red one, I think yellow and silver. So yeah, but this is my favourite because it's my favourite colour, so it's special to me, and it's my third favourite of the month. But that could all change. I'm going to try and start wearing like more of them because I've got such a massive collection of them now, so I'm going to start wearing more different ones and try and, you know, hopefully I'll have new favourites by the end of July. But yeah, so that's the jewellery part, and let me just quickly show you the accessories. Well, just accessories. These sunglasses are my favourite because they're very, I don't know, I just love the shape. I love the shape of sunglasses. This is my favourite shape of sunglasses. The cat eyes, and I love the pattern, you know, the sort of spotty animal print style. I love the inside of the glasses, they're bright neon orange. Arms as well, bright neon orange, and they were just super cheap as well. These were from Primark, they were literally like £2, and I was just like, that's a bargain. And my favourite colour of the month is well, my favourite colours of the month are mint green and lilac. Mint green, I can show you, I'm definitely a big fan of, because I'm wearing my brand new mint green free socks and sandals, which I wore today out of the back garden. And I bought these quite a while back. I haven't actually worn them out properly yet. Mint green pumps, so amazing. Just love. And mint green, oh my god, I just can't. And lilac. Well, I'm wearing lilac shorts and my room is lilac and just love the colour. My neck curtains are lilac as well. But yeah, love that colour. Jacket is from Topshop and it was like 60 odd quid or whatever when I bought it, and I was just like, oh my god, but I love this seal because I wanted a leather jacket for when I went to see Lady Gaga at the Born This Way Ball in September. So I got this, I think it was in August last year, so I've had this nearly a year now. But I when I went to my friend's barbecue before he went to Camp America, so I wore this at the barbecue, and then we went out clubbing afterwards, so I had this on like the whole night. But it's just so comfortable, so nice, so summery, so comfortable. It's just really nice, I love it. It's like one of my favourite summer dresses, and I just like this bit at the top, just the sort of design that is just, it's not too tight, it's very sort of elasticated. So, time, and thank you for watching, and I love you all. Bye!